is getting vicious. They could easily see this as like an act of war.
Don't miss F-Boy Island next on the CW.